Mr. Blue here, once again, Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. I just got through tightening up a couple of my wheels here. We didn't check it over from last time. But we're here on field 25, and we're fixing to get started. What do y'all say about that? First, we're going to plant beans. We're going to plant beans, folks. There we go. Gotta go right now. Alright, this one's planting and fertilizing behind us. So I got a situation here I gotta take care of. We are out of poop. I wish I could use some of my poop. We have poop forever. Let me start here. Go to map, show y'all where we're at, where we're standing from last time. Everything's harvest, folks. Everything's harvest. And that's what we like. 25, 27, 28, and 26 has been. I'm going to take it back. 25, 27, 28 is done. It's been pooped on. Subsoil, cultivated, it's ready for plant. 26 needs to be cultivated, and then, as you can see, they're all the red. Rest of the red needs to be weeded a little bit, or fertilized, pooped on, or something. But we don't have no more poop, and I was going to show you all that before I took off, and I did. But anyway, how are y'all doing, folks? What? Really? Oh, me too. I'm excited, man. Or girl, whatever you are watching. Chillerton 17 map is awesome. Hard, but it's awesome. Now, before I get started here, let me go ahead and get started, and then I'll show y'all. Alright, as you can tell, he's actually a stage of fertilization. Let's go to our little hub here again. We have 100,000 liters of corn, folks, and we still have some in the semi-trailer. So if we get a great demand for corn, we're going to sell one load. And the rest of it's going to be for, of course, as you can see, we're in a debt. Got another wool pallet starting. I think that'll be the second one. Sheeps are good. Pigs are good. We're up to 53 and look like 5/10 of an hour. But our liquid manure is completely out, folks. We do have a lot of solid manure, so we're going to work on getting us a solid sprayer. Sprayer, I should say. We got to feed our cow soon, folks, very soon. Productivity is still 100%, but that's getting very low. Water and straw mostly, grass, too bad of them. Just the power food. Wow. Missed some spots. Alright, we're going to do some bebopping here for a minute. Got buffer subsoils waiting. We are going to sell the heather on this thing, so let's just go ahead. And now before we do that, I want to get something else started real quick. Oh, y'all wasn't supposed to see that right now. Well, I've been moving some of the equipment down to the central transport hub. We're going to take out these trees here, pretty much on the front, and some down there, and maybe a couple around the back here. as you can tell, you've probably seen this from the last. We got everything ready. We 14% on that and 13 on this one, folks. Not quite level, is it? I do have our conveyors getting set up. And you see that there set up, but folks, we got a problem. Look at that. Just look at this. They won't breach. We're going to have to get us one of those extender conveyors to go from there to there, because as soon as this, as soon as these two gets done, this ain't going to be nothing but pure money, folks. Pure money. It ain't a lot of money, but it's money. Yeah, I just went through there. Oh. As you can see, we still got the semi-trailer, wood chipper, stump grinder, the animal trailer down here. Yeah, that's what I was wanting, but... Aha! I was wanting this guy. Let's just say this is Jonathan. Boo and Jason's going to be on the subsolars. And yeah, here's our slurry tanker. Okay, this is one of the guys I was looking for. We got to go water our cows real quick. The little Junos are coming in quite handy, folks. Keeping everything organized. Nice and swept and clean. Alright, while he or she is doing the water, that's the weird. I have that tractor on the weeder. Yeah. Maybe not. Anyway, folks, I just got through feeding them corn. Yep, they're good. So we're going to have to get rid of the rest of this corn in here. We are kind of low. Plus, I want to check out that corner there, too. Low on wheat. Got plenty of soybeans there. I think those are potatoes. Yeah, those are potatoes. I don't know where you went to. Yeah, plus we got potatoes in here that's all spilling and everything else. We put the hay bales in the hay loft. What? Can you get out that way? Let's go back down here. Our piggies are doing good. One thing I forgot to tell y'all last episode, I knew it was something I was forgetting. Just couldn't place my tongue on it. The achievements, I got all of them except for the breeding ones. I come find out there was a glitch on them. So I'm going to have to raise 50 more pigs. 30 sheep and 20 cows, I think. Let's see here. Probably can't tell how far back I am. That should do it right there. Tip side back. Unload here. Oh, man. Come on, Giants. I thought y'all had that fixed. See, folks, it spilled out on the side there. And again, that could be my fault. Because this does slope here, and I think this is the boundary line for it. You see, it don't go no higher than that. Yeah, well, no, it don't look like it on this side, though. But anyway, it still spills out, so... What can I say, folks? What can I say? Alright, we gotta drive this truck. back down to the wood chips here. Trying to think how they use that. They took a couple of conveyors and, well, they're actually like two conveyors and loaded up a truck a whole lot quicker. And, oh, folks, I don't know what it is. I think I said this on the last one. We still can't figure it out. I unplug mine, do a cold. Where am I going? Well, guess I'm going to make a joyride. But anyway, can't believe I done that. Whoa. I resetted my Xbox One, done a cold reboot, make sure everything would crash. Make sure everything would be fresh and updated and didn't need no updates nowhere. And what I'm getting at, folks, my son on GoCrest Rally, this map here on his console, does not show slots. That's right. Where mine shows. Whoa, that was close. I didn't do those fields. They're rated for fertilizing. But mine shows a very large amount of slots now. Well, I was empty. I sold a couple of things, but ain't no way I sold that much. But on his, it shows nothing. Not no words on slots or anything like that. So, can somebody explain that to me? If you can, leave a comment down below in the comment section there. Well, you didn't stop, mister. You didn't stop. Ooh, I am going to call the cops. That wouldn't be no good. I ain't got no proof. Yeah, he's going to be hitting us pretty soon. All right. Oh. We'll go ahead and reset this guy here. See, we got Jonathan on the cultivator, Boo and Jason on the. We're just missing Betsy. Let's see. That's what I was afraid of. I know y'all heard that. Too bad I wasn't at the train when it came through, huh? Alright, we're just gonna finish this. I'm debating, y'all. I think I'm just going to plant this other field beans and then go with the next field wheat. I don't know. We still got quite a bit of straw left. Well, pigs ain't going to use all that up there, so we can always borrow some from them if we need to. So let's just go ahead and plant soybeans all the way around. I know we said we're going to do some different crops, but we got to get out of debt, folks. Unless some oddball mission comes up or something. or we win a lottery or pick up a bag of money, we all right, perfect timing. Now, if he's a good worker, he'll go around. But Heifer F, just don't want to turn around. Some of y'all may know I'm starting them on this side because don't want them over too far on that side for the tree. Yeah, the tree house down there. Go back, see. All right, made it. I guess that's going to be Chad-like on that. Chad-like, black, jack, looks good, boogie. That'd be Chad, in other words. Chad-like, get it? Alright, folks. Yeah. We are low on water. Not gonna drive that far right yet. We're just gonna leave his tank right here. It's not gonna hold, be very long before it be out, so.
Yeah.
There we go. We are in a debt too much to do this. But we're going to have to take one more feeding from here. But first, we got to do something. We're going to have to unload this guy. So he's going to unload that section there first. Alright, that's what I needed, straw. Good. Just going to do this like this, yeah. There we go. Just hope it runs it all out.
Yay, I'm a happy camper,
a farmer. I don't know why this thing wouldn't do that. With it in it like it was, but it wouldn't shoot it out. And all this here should be silage. Check the cows out. It's not going to hold all of it. But we may have to spit it back out somewhere. But what this thing does when it picks up grass, it turns it to hay automatically. So that hurts us a lot. Why couldn't that dump that like? But folks, there is a bigger version of this thing out. And as we start getting more cows, let's see here. We might can hold a little bit more. I'm gonna see if I can scoop this up real quick. That's the only thing Alright, now that's this glitch there, folks. Alright, this thing is empty now. and they need power food. And they also need grass. But that's just it. If I put grass in there, it's going to turn to hay. And they won't let them feed it. So I really don't know what to do on that part. Let's see. I got more silage. So I'm going to do one hay bale. Gotta switch it. I don't have no weights. I don't have no weights whatsoever. There we go. That's one of those. Now we gotta get one of these. Gonna get one off the back row back here. Ooh, don't crush all of them or whatever. Alright, perfect. And now I got to get two of these salvage bales. I hope I can do two at a time, but I doubt it. So get my fork set up. Okay. Sure, you can just grab right up in here like this. Alright, so 8,000. Look at there. Like a boss. Now if I can just keep them on there, I'll be alright. I don't like inside this. Like it's glitching real bad. Alright, y'all seen that mixture, right? If I have more, whatever it's going to be one bale straw. Just one. And then you can go either two grass or two silage. Whichever one needs it the most. Alright, see, we're perfectly maxed out. Well, not maxed out, but, all in the green. As long as you're in the green, you pass those lines, in between those lines or whatever, you're good to go, folks. Alright, now watch this. Do 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 do. Do ye da do ye da. The silage and hay going up too. Not much, but oh, am I empty? Whoa, I'm empty. Lock me a little dino. Let's see, I just need grass. Okay. I'm just going to park this guy right here for now. I'm going to go to the shop real quick. To our garage, I should say. Oh, I passed. 82,823. So we'll probably get about 85 for him. And folks, what I want to do is trade him in on that. So it's half the price. It holds 64,000, folks. That's a lot. I guess since we don't need slots now, we could buy him. I think he throws out grass. I'm not for sure. Maybe one of those things we experiment with. And there's our wool pellets. I want to see if they'll hold six of them there. All right, we can get started, hopefully. Yeah, he's done went over and stopped on us. I guess we're going to go ahead and get this plow over here. Get Jason set up about middle, way about right here. Of course, we still got that couple of things. Oh, it is hard to steer this thing. That should do it right there. Have to re-skid your truck over. Oh, I got skid it over a lot. All right. Ah, planter's done too. What's this got done? All right. I need. Folks, that's the only thing about this field right here. I'm going to plant a thing across the. Okay, yeah. Come in here over here. I still didn't go. Well, that should be enough right there to do the turnaround for. I must have hit him somehow. Guess I've done that with Oh, y'all know what it is. That Sallow King. Going the wrong way, Jason. Let's get on this side, okay? Ah, shit, we gotta get that weeder. Let's see. We're gonna go ahead and start him. On this side, that way I don't have to worry about it no more. Sorry about that, folks. We did quit. Mister, you can't quit. There you go. And here we go. Let's see. There's the mark right there. Go over as far as we can. Hire a worker. Maybe not. Hire a worker again. Wow. We can't hire a worker. Why can't we hire a worker? How many we got? Planner's gone. Ah, that's why. Which one are we going to fire, folks? We got to fire a worker. Wow. Looks like we're going to fire him. Some reason he ain't getting straight. There we go. We're back on track now. Now where was I? I forgot what I was working on, folks. What was I working on? Oh yeah, we need to go really we need to go ahead and sell the whole thing, get our money back, what we can. About this made a boo-boo. I seen that bridge and whoa. Don't attempt this at home, folks. This is very dangerous. Is that the main highway? Yeah, that's the main highway. Good. I turn our beacons on. Alright, that's got me a very first Snapchat. Oh yeah, folks, down below in the description, I got my Snapchat and Instagram URLs. So, yeah. Thinking, folks, thinking real hard. We're gonna go ahead and sell that. And we're gonna go ahead. Wait a second. Duh! I thought we had a long interest. We don't. We're just 11,000 on the good right now. Okie dokie. Still nothing on corn. Hello, nurse. How you doing today? Doing okay? Hello. Goodbye. Hey, sir, how you doing? My name's Mr. Boo. You doing all right today? Well, I can't whistle, so go ahead and whistle. I'll leave you alone. Whoa, hey, where you come from? Hey, you look like somebody I know. Never mind. You too chubby in the face for him. Folks, let's see here. We're going to go back to you. Nope. Well, yep. Forestry. The planner is 26,000. Where our money's dropping up there, I don't know. Okay, so all we need is the planner. And poplars are not bad. What else do I need? Nope. 26,000, and we'll need get on over here, right there. So 51,000 plus, so about 60,000. I'm gonna keep it for a little while. A little bit more. Ah, come on now. There we go. About right there. And we... Ah, come on. There we go. Planner's doing okay. I need to get the other weeder up, but about time we get done. This one can keep up if it wasn't just for this field. Those, there you go. Oh well. The subsoilers are going to be slow. So yeah, we're gonna need to drive this guy on back, I guess, and folks, we need to do like a mission or something. I want to buy this wheel. Six minutes. Not very much money though. I'll do that later. We got a couple of things we need to do. We need to start shooting some logs in that log trailer. And I want to show y'all something next time around. That might blow your mind. You might just get blown away by Mr. Blue. Yes, sirree. But now on, I used to use it before. I could get them lined up just right and shoot the whole log up inside the log trailer and don't even have to have a loader in it. Oh man, somebody put that on there. I want to detach that and leave it here. Oh, we ain't hook it up. Actually, we're going to play a switcheroo. We need to haul some wood chips fast as can be.
Fast as can be, you'll never catch me.
I can't remember what that's off of, folks, but I use it a lot. The American Funny Videos? I don't know. Y'all know, leave a comment down below. Oh, I just had to do that. Get this set up real quick. We're going to check on that weeder and then we're going to come back and take this guy off. Okay, he's almost back. Don't do this at home, folks. It's rough. I'll cross over roads. Whoa. Okay. That'll work, mister. I thought he would have stopped. Went up in that house there with that little bitty tiny piece. But he kept on going. Oh, sorry about that, folks. Yeah, make sure I'm going the right way this time. But see, folks, it would be nice if we just go right back there to Central Transport Hub, load our wood chips in the train, and then just send them off. But yeah. Yeah. We have to drive all the way over here. I don't even have my beacon light on. There we go. Turn my other lights on too, just in case. Yeehaw! I love how this truck handles. But there's stuff out here somewhere. Guess I done got it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop right there. Unload. Planner good. Leader's still going good. Booze on the last through there, looks like. Perfect timing. Just about. What is that? 8,613. Alright, folks. I can handle that. Not the best in the world, but hey. Getting us on out of debt. We gotta start thinking about some of our equipment we're gonna have to trade in. And pretty much this upgrade. Think about trading in a couple of tractors and getting the same kind. I know it's going to be kind of boring. But hey, now it really don't matter though. We got all these slots. That's going to help out a whole lot more. Keep on forgetting about that. Alright, he's almost done, so that's good. I'm like booed by halfway. This is going to work out about right. Oh, man, until I hit that hole. George of the jungle. Watch out for that telephone pole. It ain't no tree. Might just make you grit your teeth. I should actually do that just a little bit different. Yeah. Let me do something here. Okay, somebody just completed their task. Don't do that. What I'm trying to do is, that way as we pull up, we just kind of slide over a little bit. Who completed their task? Let's be Boo. Alright, one more, a little bit. Both of them completed. Wow, that ain't been weeded yet, so. We're gonna go ahead and start Boo right here for a second. Kids, don't try this at home. It takes a professional. Hey, yeah, right. Looking for a weeder. There's our weeder. What I'm actually doing is We'll let those two run side by side until they get down this end down here. That way... I have no idea who's on what. I guess Jonathan's on this since he ain't working the other one. That's a fast skip through there. Y'all like that? Oh, I'm gonna do some quick thinking, some quick switching. Why not, man? Not bad at all. Alright, Boo, I need you to go across M's.
Okie dokie, Mr. Blue, whatever you say.
Okay. Give me $1 million.
Okie dokie, Mr. Blue, which bank you want me to go rob?
Just kidding, Boo. Although it would be nice. I hope I did that right. Alright, perfect. And one weeder going to next field. Alright, now we can start. Jason's going to go back to his regular tractor. Not Jason, but Jonathan's going to go back to his tractor. And Betsy's going to take over the wheat. Since I heard she don't know how to drive a tractor. But like, she's doing a pretty good job myself. Yep, she done a good job. That's Betsy there, Elizabeth. Okay, this is going to be kind of challenging right here. Get all these bumps and stuff. Okay, that's what I thought. I was kind of watching these for a little bit, folks. After this, it's going to go pretty quick on the plow. Okay, we got about 11, 12 minutes left. I was hoping we get done a majority of it. Uh-oh. That's why I try to keep an eye on this. Oop, wrong way. Ah, stop. It is hard to control that with its own. Well. See, it way I push, it still wants to go. Oh, I think I found it. All right. Who are we? Oh yeah, this guy. Chad alike. Why you gotta do this for? Gonna just go out just one more foot. That's why I fill the planter up, folks, because things like this right here. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I probably got scared there. I got quiet, didn't you? Just been kind of thinking. we're going to fold up. Well, maybe I need to go down here and check this other end. Chicka, chicka, cha, cha. I want those other two fields there, folks. Be losing a lot of ground, but just think we plow these two together. Ooh, doggy. Ah, field 26 should be next on the list. I have her just quit. So we gotta get this planter. This planter is more important. Well, actually, it's kind of equal. Whoa, check out a stop sign. Planter's slower. Well, subsoar is probably about as slow because we're actually catching up in the way. I'm just going to hire a worker. Got to test them. Hopefully, if it makes it past the building, it'll be alright. It's just the building throwing them off. Okay. I'm going to slide right down here real quick. Get this. Hey, what you doing there? Susie? Susie Cool. Rosie Posey. Alright, we got to get this one going. I'm going to take down a couple of signs here with me. I ain't going to try to hit that one. Do, 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 do. Might have to stop one of our little robots again. Whee! Get straight first time. Get straight first time. Come on. And hire a worker. Yay. All right, weeder's still going. We're going to let this guy make one more round. Yep, Jason, you're going to make one more round. And that'll be good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No round making for you. I'm going to go down over here and see if Boo left any. Doing pretty good there. Whoa. I'm pretty good across all the bumps and dumps and stuff. Bumps in the rump. Bumps in the rump. We got girls with bumps in the rump. Yeah, not really. Gonna kind of go across here, right here, right here, right here. Yes, sir, right here, right here. That should be enough, and it won't take long. Won't take long at all, folks, for that to get done. This guy's kind of handling this terrain a little roughly. Get it? Rough terrain? Rough? Yeah. No, Jonathan might catch up. We done it all the way through. Don't see no skips. I'd much rather hire this guy and use the weeder myself. Then I have to drive this slow thing. Okay. Alright, folks. We got a load ready. We're going to take it off. and come back on and check everybody else. I can use my radar here if I don't miss my turn up here. Chad's doing pretty good down there, looks like. Got three working there. Alright. Too bad the weed ear wasn't working. How many is that? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 workers going right now. I'll probably come back and do these two missions right here. Oh, Steve! Oh, man. I want to waste my turn. Take a shortcut all on the car. Bypassed. I got my beacons on. Lower my lights. Shame on me, y'all. And everybody, my peoples, I wish Giants would come out with a water trailer that's this big. That would be so neat. Or just update that one. Oh, here's my turn. Update that one poop trailer where you can haul water too. I'd probably be asking too much of. He'll messes me up every time. Nope, don't hit the conveyor belts. They'll be wanting mine. They can't have mine. Still doing good. Oh, got a spot back here. Perfect. I think I'm gonna stop the sheeps. But I need to get this guy here hired. Does it look like the subsolars may just catch up to me in a little bit? Boy, I'll dehire the guy for long. Oh, not sign, not sign. Sign says everywhere, sign. Alright, I like it. Alright, what do our cows need? Grass. They need grass. They need grass. What am I stressing for, folks? Got the cow tractor right here. Alright, we're gonna... Actually, I'm gonna take and park it here. Okay, I don't like the way that did, so tilt that back just a little bit. That raises up a little bit more, folks. I'm messing up, ain't I? Yep, I'm messing up. I gotta spread this equipment out too, folks. Batman, Batwing. All right, we gotta get back to our. Okay, we're gonna have to keep an eye on them. They should be okay, but they're getting mighty close. All right, time to head back. Time to head back. We gotta get this thing loaded again. Oh, folks, we are at our hour mark. Whoa. Y'all see what I saw? I got thinking I never been back down that one road. But I have. I got a few gold coins back in the day, back in there. But yeah, a telephone pole, I thought I was going to hit it. Ooh! Oh, God, folks, 500. Oh, sorry, 5,000. $647 wage payment. That hurt. That hurt big time. Alright, let's see where Jonathan's at. He might be able to turn around, but I think he's going to get hung up down there after it reset him. So that gives us a little bit more time. Oh, undo it this way like it did. Guess we have to move again. Alright. Next. Planner's good. Ah, he did turn around. Okay, the next one we'll have to help him off. And where's our leader at? Leader's about halfway, so. Okay. At least get this guy hooked up. Ooh. Alright. Let's see. Ah. Wrong side. There we go. We're harvesting grass. Yes, sir. Gonna get over to our big grass field. I always shut mine off, folks, so when we turn around, we won't miss none. Oh, this tractor just don't have enough power. A little underpowered for this job. Then off with the front mower, raised up. Off with the back, and oh, let it raise up. There we go. Alright, there goes our grass. It should go up. Went up a little bit. Good. That should hold them there for a while, folks. We're up to 54 pigs. Yeah. I'm going to let that jump up to 100 before I sell them. And that way, because I should have been on 47. I don't know if that works or not, but anyway, it should, so. Let's see, he's not working. I'm going to leave him there. That's what I was thinking. I'm glad it went to the weeder. Okay, all that's done. Got a spot here. Didn't do it. I don't know, is this guy or who? Scoot over some, scoot over. Gotta take it max. There we go. Let's bebop through here. Oh, check us my scores. Oh, I couldn't say that right. Uh-oh. Oh, wrong one moving. Nah, don't look like I am losing any all around and about. Okay, I'm going to reposition. I'm up on the truck. There you go. Yeah, I didn't see that. I must look like there's some merit in it. No, don't. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Get that on out some more. I ain't planning still going that fit. Never. I knew it would be somebody out of the way. Out of whack. Folks, we're going over it a little bit. Think we need to say our goodbyes here in a minute. Go back, get everybody situated and stuff so y'all can see. Hurry up and get him over there before Jonathan gets that one. Ah, go. Alright, everything is pretty much done. We gotta get him over here before he gets turned around. Got a boogie. I want them to complete their task. Guess I could have dropped Boo right there, but we're going to go on up here, get this, and then I won't have to worry about her very much. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Right on the money. We are not finished. But since you're doing that, I'm just going to start you this way. Come on. Okay. All right. Should be good to go a little bit there. Move his baby out of the way so we can see how dirty they get. How many workers I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And of course 6. I think about I could hire a worker. There I go. Oh, how slow. Alright, folks, remember where I used that roller to make a strip down through here? There's still no grass there. Alright. D should be done, which is Jonathan. E is Boo. G is Elizabeth. She's almost done. Alright, we're just kind of waiting until one of them gets done. Doesn't look like A is moving. Yeah, it does. Now it does. Okay. Just kind of keep an eye out, making sure. We gotta get some water here pretty soon for the cows. Man, I wish they had a bigger tanker. All right, that's what I like to see, y'all. Yep, you got it all, good. Folks, I want to put some grain silos up there, but we just ain't had the money to do it yet. And some solar panels right over there, but... All right. I'm sorry to say, what the heck are you doing? But you okay? You gotta fight those rocks a little bit, D. Uh-oh. Oh, he... Whoa, I don't know if I want to cross him or try. Those rippers might hang the railroad tracks and we'd be in trouble with the railroad company and... We're already in trouble with the sign company, as you can see. Alright, folks. You've probably seen enough plowing and stuff. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 fields left to plow. More wood chips to haul off. A planter that's stuck in the way. Alright. Check the map, make sure all that's good down through there. Soil's coming along pretty good. Okay, let's see about the growth. Don't see no skips. Check out field 25, folks. Shows we planted. Did he not plant? Oh no, this our next stage, folks. Ooh, we're going to get busy. Why get busy? We're going to let that field go on and get growed up, but not growed up. But you know what I mean. And Jonathan's almost done. We've got a spot right there to get. Think I'm just going to go ahead and plant through it. It ain't really that big. Good. Dolphin's done, but I'm gonna watch this right here. So let's totally check that. Alright, So far, so good. Now he left a big one, did he? We'll get that before it ends up. All right, folks. Pretty much at the tail end of it. I'm 16 minutes over. Wasn't planning on going that far over, so. Anyway, what to do? Hit that like button, folks. Please hit that like button. It helps me out a lot. Slap it, kick it, whatever you gotta do, as long as it's here. Okay, I don't know why he does that. Come on out to the end, mister. Hey, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. If you haven't done so yet, folks, subscribe to my channel. If you have, make sure you got your push notifications on. It's right there beside the subscribe button down below the video here. And just make that little bell ring. Okay, that way as soon as I put a movie out, y'all get a notification of it. And also the ones that subscribed already, check, make sure you still subscribe to me, because a lot of folks have been getting reports about subscribers getting deleted somehow. Some kind of YouTube bug. So till they get that fixed, I'll check on that, make sure. See, like, subscribe, share, notifications. Follow me on my social media's platforms, folks. I got I got a website, but the link is, how can I say it? I got the website, but I don't own the actual sharing rights to it. Yeah, I gotta pay like $25 a month, so that's no reason why I need some fan funding, folks. Send me a dollar or two, help me out, you know, that way I get this website up. Two buddies coming up. I think it's the 19th. It's out. I like to go the next stage on that. That way I can subscribe. Not subscribe. Schedule my uploads. I can get them all ready. Hit the schedule button when I want it to go up. What time I want it to go up. And it'll save so much headache and stuff on me, folks. And what else is there? Oh yeah, after the website, I got Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. It's all ways that you can contact me if you need to. Got any questions about this game or any other channel, or not any other channel, but any other videos I do. I have Shinovka, Chillington 17, this one, my vlogs, and if there's any other thing, you know, other than my vlogs, I got some, a couple reviews, probably gonna have one coming out pretty soon on my camera I got, not really a review, but just to show y'all camera I got, and, I guess that's pretty much it, folks. This, want to send a big fat, big fat thank you to all of y'all, subscribers or not. You watching this video right now, I'm thanking y'all, because none of that stuff ain't important unless I got view time. That should be the number one thing I talk about, because view time is what really pushes that penny up there. Alright, folks, I gotta get off, so if something happens and I don't get to see y'all before I make the next video, just want to say Merry Christmas to y'all, because it's getting close, and hope y'all have a good night, day, whatever, and God bless, and Mr. Blue is signing off from Mr. Blue Farms. Goldcrest Valley, it's Farming Simulator 17, folks. Gotta go, so bye.